Well, today marks 3 months until the November general elections and the first day you can request an absentee ballot.
Any registered voter can cast an absentee ballot instead of voting in person on election day. There's a government website where you can request those ballots. You can also get one from the municipal clerk in the town or city where you're registered to vote. The deadline to request an absentee ballot is 5 p.m. on Thursday, November 3rd.